हेलो चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम बैक टू चारू मैम्स पाठशाला। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू वर्क इन आर मैथ्स नोटबुक। मैथ्स नोटबुक वन, यू विल टेक आउट योर मैथ्स नोटबुक वन एंड यू हैव टू ओपन इट। वी मेड अ फ्लावर हियर, सर्कल शेप। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू टर्न द पेज। After turning the page, we will do our work on this side. Not on this side, we will do our work on this side. So, before doing the work, we have to write today's date. Today is June 26. So, we are going to write the date here on the red line. 26.20.20. So I have written today's date 26.6.2020. Now we are going to do patterns. You remember we did patterns in our life class? So we are going to do patterns today in our maths notebook 1. Ask your mama or papa to write the heading here on the red line. Complete the patterns. See, on the red line I am writing. So you can ask your mama or papa to write this heading for you. Read the patterns. So I have written the heading. Children, tell me, what do you mean by patterns? I told you, what are patterns? Something which repeats itself. कोई चीज जो अपने आप को repeat करती है, उसको हम पैटर्न बोलते हैं। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट। बिलो द डेट वी विल राइट हियर वन। सी माय नंबर विल टच द ब्लू लाइन। आई एम राइटिंग हियर वन विथ राइटिंग पेंसिल। यू नाउ लीव द बॉक्स। वी विल नॉट डू राइटिंग हियर, वी विल लीव दिस बॉक्स। नाउ हियर वी विल राइट टू, अगेन लीव दिस बॉक्स। 3, leave the box. 4, I have to write the next number. What comes after 4? Yes, 5. Will I write 5 here? No, we have to leave the box. Oh, I will write 5. Okay, children. So, did you see? I have written numbers and in between I have left one box. 1, leave one box. 2, leave one box. 3, leave one box. 4, leave one box. 5, we have to write only till 5 here. Okay, children, now we are going to make different patterns. So for number 1, you will draw a pattern here just like I'm showing you. So I am going to draw a balloon here, children, in the first box. For number 1, I am drawing, this is our number 1 pattern. So here in the first box, I am drawing a balloon. This is my balloon and I am coloring my balloon. Now, I am going to draw here toffee in the next box. See, in the next box I am drawing a toffee and I'm coloring my toffee blue. Okay, now next I will draw again a balloon in the next box. I have drawn balloon. See, first I made balloon, then toffee, balloon. Now what will come next, children? Correct, toffee. So I am again making a toffee. See, I am drawing with color pencils. I am not using writing pencil. And children, remember, you will not use crayons in notebook. It will spoil your notebook. Only color pencils to be used. So I have drawn toffee here. What will I draw here, children? Tell me fast. Balloon, toffee, balloon, toffee. What will I draw next? Yes, again a balloon. So, see, I have drawn a balloon here. Now, what will I draw here? Toffee. And I am coloring my toffee. Now, what will I draw next? Balloon, toffee, balloon, toffee, balloon, toffee, toffee. Will I draw your toffee, children? No, I will draw your balloon. So I have drawn a balloon here. So did you see? Balloon, toffee, balloon, toffee, balloon, toffee, balloon. Now, this is very important. You will now make a dash here. In the next box, you will make a dash here. On this blue line, I am making a dash. Did you see? On the blue line, I have made a dash. I will tell you what you have to do here. Okay? Now, let us draw a different pattern for number 2. I am taking pink color pencil. And I am drawing here a heart. This is a heart. Now I will draw here a circle. And I am coloring the circle with blue color pencil. Now again I will draw here a heart. See, I have made a heart here. What will I make next, children? Heart, circle, heart, then again a circle. Now, what will come next? Circle again. No, we will make a heart with the same color pencil. We have colored hearts with pink, so I'm using the same color to make my next heart. Now, what will I draw next, children? Yes, circle. And what color will I use? Yes, blue color. So, I have made a circle here. What will come next, children? Very good, you are so smart. Yes, again a heart. So, this is a different pattern where we have hearts and circles. Heart, circle, heart, circle, heart, circle, heart. Now, here in the next box, again I am going to make a line on this blue line. See, on the blue line, I am making a dash. Okay, children? Now, let us draw a different pattern for number 3. For this, I am using a green color pencil. I am first making a line like this. Now, I am making this. Can you tell me, children, what is this? Yes, it is a leaf. Now, next I am going to draw is a flower. See, I have drawn a flower here. Now, this is a different pattern. Now, again, after this flower, I am drawing one more flower. Leaf, flower, flower. Now again, I am making a leaf. This is a different pattern. So leaf, flower, flower, leaf. What will come next, children? Yes, flower. So I am drawing a flower here again with orange color pencil. Now what will I draw here, children, after this flower? Will I draw leaf again? Check the pattern. Leaf, flower, flower, leaf. After the leaf, how many times do we have flower here, children? Count the flowers. 1, 2. So we have 2 flowers. So after 1 leaf, we have 2 flowers. So again we have a leaf, then flower. Then what will come next? Yes, again a flower. So I am drawing again a flower here. Now what will come next, children? One more flower. Yes, we will not draw flower again. We will draw here a leaf. Leaf, flower, flower, leaf, flower, flower, leaf. So I have drawn here a leaf. Now, here in the next box, we will make one dash. Now, one more dash. See, children, now we have to put 2 dashes. 1 and 2. I have put 2 dashes here. So remember to put 2 dashes. One here and the second one in the next box. Now time to draw pattern for number 4. I'm writing the pattern. 1, 2, 3. Now again I'm going to write 1. What will come after 1, children? Check. What did I write after 1? 2. So again I am writing here 2. What will come next, children? Check the pattern. 1, 2, 3. So I am writing here 3. Now again I am writing here 1. Now time to make dashes. 1 dash. Now the second dash in the next box. This is a different pattern. Now time to draw a pattern for number 5. I'm going to make a different pattern for number 5. Look, what am I writing here? What is this, children? Yes, this is letter A. Now in the next box, I am writing... Good, this is letter B. Now in the next box, I am writing this letter. What is this? Correct, letter C. So A, B, C, then again I will write here A, B, in the next box, C, and in the next box again I will write here A. Now the next box here I am putting a dash, one dash, then second dash in the next box. So here we have first set our notebook. Now time to complete the patterns. First, complete the first pattern. Keep your finger. What is this? Balloon. Next, toffee. Balloon, toffee, balloon, toffee, balloon. What will come here? Tell me fast. Come on, quick. Correct, toffee. Draw and complete the pattern. I've drawn the toffee. Now I am coloring my toffee. And see, my pattern is now complete. Balloon, toffee, balloon, toffee, balloon, toffee, balloon, toffee. Now let us do second pattern. Okay, keep your pointer finger. Heart, circle, heart, circle, heart, circle, heart. What will come here, children? Think, think, think. Heart will come here. No. What will I draw here then? Correct. You will draw bell circle here. Will I draw orange circle here, children? I think then purple circle. No. Then which circle? Correct. Blue circle. Now I am drawing a circle here. Now see, this pattern is also complete. heart circle, heart circle, heart circle, heart circle. Now children, like this, you have to complete the remaining patterns. And if you color the leaves and flowers also. Enjoy your weekend. Bye children, take care.